Not since Braveheart has there been a more historically incorrect film than Braveheart. Mel Gibson playing for both sides in the lead role, plus directing and producing the brawling, sexually ambiguous saga of fierce combat.
No!
For fuck's sake, quit looking at my coat, you big Joby Jabba!
Gunny,
no, do that!
Gunny, no!
Tender love.
Your eyes, they're magic, darling. Geez, a snog.
And the will to risk all that's precious for something more precious. Beer.
If you don't get me and my pals another round of drinks, I'm gonna lamp you one!
Rex Reed says Braveheart is a gas. Janet Maslin says Mel Gibson's performance is silent but deadly. Siskel and Ebert give it 2-1 thumb up. Go. In an emotionally void performance, Mel Gibson is William Wallace, a bald Scotsman who used the steel of his blade and the fire of his intestinal tract to rally his countrymen to libation. Braveheart, the most sumptuous and involving historical epic.
I'll be great!
Since Naked Gun 2. This motion picture has been rated PF by the Motion Picture Association of America. Parental farting is suggested.